Santa's and driving.
here I can't stay. I got balls around the step on the sheet. Show you the way, be right to the big head, not a ton. Big waddling with me, but big head, go. Took it up to Nancy. She took him to the river. She took him to the river. Side of my foot, my tooth, wishing to shut your feet. She swung through the river, she swung through the bright. Oh, Martin, dear Martin, don't leave me behind. With me, right? Could he get any on it? Could he go waddling with me, right? Could he get any go? And then see the people on the outer time. Put me out the well. She gave it up to her husband and my voice as well. Be right, you can hear me out. Can you go out and be right? Can you hear me out? Took it out to Nancy. We'll be right back.
for the sound guys on stage and off of stage. And all the people then. Bye.
Singing in my head, I turn to look back at the cherry tree, the leaves so golden red, and I saw a young man standing there on his way to Fleetwood Fair. And his horse the same, the palest shade of white. And he asked me if I would come and share the day with him at Fleetwood Fair.
Polska is kind of dance in three time, and this one, where did we get this from? Oh, lots of places actually, but you might have come across a band, a kind of Finno Swedish band called Hedningarna. They did it. So there you go. Thank you. walking down the aisle to that first one. Ah, yes, of course. Some more Irish tunes now, some more reels. The first one is called The Beauty Spot, the second one is called Farewell to Connaught, and the last one is called The Tempest. And we got these from the playing of a fantastic concertina player who lives in Brighton called Mandy Murray. Quite so. As this audience will attest, she's a phenomenon, possibly one of the best Irish Anglo concertina players in the world, but nobody's ever heard of her. So see her. And also Roger Leach, who's a fantastic banjo and fiddle player in Brighton. Very lucky in Brighton, don't know why there's such good Irish music there. No, it's because Mandy and Roger are there. That's why. There you go, that's them. of Swedish tunes. The first one of these is called Dicka Polska, which means fat Polska, I think.
Hey.
And the second one is called Polska after Paul Karl Persson, which means Polska after Paul Karl Persson. It's really, I mean, I'm really bad at it.
Skippers in the wardroom drinking gin. Hey ho, checking on a rat. A tone line knocking and going in. Hey ho, checking on a rat. Jimmy's laughing like a drain. Hey ho, checking on a rat. Been looking at me calling cuts again. Hey ho, checking on a rat. Checking on a rat on a Monday morning. Oh, what a terrible sight to see. Tato's for the dustman's eye. Sitting there picking at a chicken on a raft. Chicken on a raft. Hey-oh, chicken on a raft. Whoa, chicken on a raft. Hey-oh, chicken on a raft. Whoa, chicken on a raft. I'm a little girl in Tony Bay. Hey-oh, chicken on a raft. Did she make a fool of me? Hey-oh, chicken on a raft. A heart was like a pussy shower. Chicken on a raft. Hey-oh, chicken on a raft. Whoa, chicken on a raft. Hey-oh, chicken on a raft. Whoa, chicken on a raft. On the night bus. Twos and threes. She's got a sister in Mary Hill. Says she won't, but I think she will.
is the new Spielberg, I think.
Anyway, do you want to hear this pop song of ours then? It's quite a happy little number. It's called Underwent Song.
Fighting with the Fusiliers. Me and Mam were at the cottage till the telegram appeared. Then they gave us 1 week's notice. There was little time for tears. Uncle Dodd, you know you took us in at Rosedon. I have shepherded these hills, I've been a rabbit catcher. I've changed every road sign from Annick down to Craster, and I always love to play and to watch the people dance. Why, in me youth I've cycled 30 miles to get the chance. Where I learned this tune, it was at Rosedon. And at the harvest supper, I was just a boy of eight then, and I hadn't learned to play, but I whistled it for Auntie, and we danced it the next day. All around the kitchen table there, we danced our cares away. All around the kitchen table there at Rosedon, I have shepherded these hills, I've been a rabbit catcher. I've changed every road sign from Annick down to Craster, and I always love to play and to watch the people dance. Why, in me youth I've cycled 30 miles to get the chance, and I'd watch them as they'd rant, and I'd watch them as they'd twirl. Never once I thought these tunes would take me halfway around the world. Indeed, that's from a record called True Stories, because they are. And this is another one from that record. This is about a bunch of people I knew in New Orleans. It's about an English actor called Henry and his wife Lily, who was very poorly. Couldn't live with him anymore. She lived upstairs, two doors down from me, on Bourbon Street. She lived with a lady called Miss Dixie. Miss Dixie at the time was about 86 years old, I just discovered, but you wouldn't have thought it. And Miss Dixie ran the first gay bar in New Orleans, which was called the Pussycat Club. And she had a hot all-girl jazz band there, and Miss Lily had been her piano player for a long time. So she was very lucky to have Miss Dixie to look after her, but her husband Henry was not so fortunate. As I say, he was an English actor and he liked to let you know, dear boy. He would preface anything of importance, dear boy. He was always pissed. He used to tell me about himself. So this is just based on his story. My mate Terry went back to New Orleans this spring, and I asked him to look out for news of these guys. I figured that they must be long gone. Miss Lily died just after I left New Orleans. Henry died 5 months after Miss Lily And Miss Dixie is still going. She's 100 years old and she just lives around the corner from our old house, which I think is great. This is called An Englishman Abroad. Of last night's fun, the morning sidewalk's sticky. Henry chain smokes, Camelite sucks down his second Dixie. He says, dear boy, they just don't understand me. Why should they? They've not seen the things that I've seen even then. I know they despise me. They look at me now, not at what I have been, dear boy. We lived in Paris, I bought Lily a piano for the place in Montmartre. They look at me now, and I know they despise me, but what can they know of the love in my heart? Charity, we carry her up the stairs. Henry, he's too old to help, and he just stands and swears. Someday soon she won't come back. Nothing is more certain than I shall be a lonely actor waiting for the curtain. Dear boy, at the Pussycat. She worked for Miss Dixie, and some people thought she was one of the girls. Oh, you should have seen us. So handsome, so pretty. She was always my Lily, the flower of my world, dear boy. Why do you come back here? The world is your oyster. What makes you stay? One morning we wake up and each has us prisoner. If it wasn't for Lily, I'd be far away. Chasing down cheap thrills that fry the brains with hurricanes, pair with sweaty pills. Disco players from double play, there's a shovel, a second line beat, Henry shambles home again, down to Cater Street. Ba 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 ba